lena ke iMadikezeng TV kani ke ngangilandela na ku Facebook page ethi Madikezeng Community Network kani ke ungakhohlwa ukuthi ke usubscribe lana ke ku iMadikezeng TV ukuze ke mangabe njalo kube khona ke indaba engizilethayo wena ke uzoba oqala ozokwazi ukuthi ke uyithole lezo zindaba lona ke ebeya ngumqeqeshi we Orlando Pirates ngaphambilini yena ke u Rudy Kroll ngokudabuka uvela ke ezweni lase Netherlands u Rudy Kroll ke emva kokuthi ke awine indebe yase Egypt neqembu iZamalek wasekwazi ukuthi ke nasiligini alandele lona ke iqembu le Al Ahly u Rudy Kroll ke weze ke lining zim Africa ke ngonyaka ka 2008 la afya khona wajoina ke iqembu le Orlando Pirates u Rudy Kroll ke uthi mafike ke lining zim Africa wa replace ke yena ke u Owen Dakama ngonyaka ka 2008 u Rudy Kroll ke wawina ke iMTN 8 wena ke wawina ke iNedbank Cup wawina iLeague nayo ke iqembu le Orlando Pirates uyachaza ke izathu ezenza ukuthi ke ashiye kulona ke iqembu le Orlando Pirates uthi ke uRudy Kroll into yenza ukuthi ke ashiye ku Orlando Pirates ukuthi ke iOrlando Pirates beyingafuni ukuimprova icontract yakhe yaminyaka emithathu emva ukuthi ke yena ke uyawina iLeague wawina ke namakhapu amabili kodwa ke uthi ke uRudy Kroll bekelwa khulumisana ke naye ke uIvan Khoza ukuthi ke baimprove icontract yakhe kodwa ke azange alithole uncedo kuyena ke uIvan Khoza yiyo ke into eyenza ukuthi ke ashiye eqenjini le Orlando Pirates uthini ke wena kumbono wakho ngaludaba ke luka Rudy Kroll mawubheke i-record lakhe ukhojike amaqembu amakhulu lana Africa njenge Orlando Pirates iCS Sfaxien yase Tunisia iZamalek yase Egypt kanye ke nayo ke iEsperance yase Tunisia wakwazi ukuthi ke awine ke indebe yeCAF Confederation Cup nalokho iqembu leEsperance waphinde wawina futhi ke nalokho iCup elikhulu lase Tunisia nalokho iqembu iSfaxien ngena comment section game ubeke umbono wakho lena.